Good morning, Ninja viewers. Saturday here in central Ohio, and it's another gray, overcast day. And I am vlogging at the moment with my GoPro. It's not my GoPro. It's MF and Lee's GoPro. He lets me borrow it. And we are headed to go drop these toys off. Well, first we're going to go meet at the Waffle House. We might have some breakfast together. I'm using the GoPro at the moment because that camera right there, while it does a much better picture and I have more control over the image, it's unwieldy to try and drive and use that sucker at the same time. And I'm hoping to get a few angles today as we go deliver these toys. And of course, in that bag, I got the drone, because I don't go anywhere without that sucker anymore. I love it. Back of the truck's full of toys. Franklin County Children's Services handles an ungodly amount of families and kids. I mean, just a huge amount of kids that are living below the poverty line or in much less than, well, shall we say, optimum conditions. One or both parents, substance abuse and addiction, people in and out of incarceration, you know, just all of the horror stories. Occasionally, you know, when we talk to some of them over there, they will they'll share some of the things that they witness and the kids that they're trying to serve and protect. Holy crap, you know. So, you know, on the one hand, sometimes I feel like, you know, toys, they need so much more than that. However, you know, think about it. If you're a kid and your life sucks and someone you didn't know was nice enough to get you some cool stuff for Christmas, you know, hopefully somewhere in there that gives them some hope that the whole world isn't bad, you know? I don't know. Anyway, you know, the toy list that we have for Fetterson Rec Center, I talked about this in yesterday's video as well. We're going on Tuesday to buy those. You know, it hits me. Sorry. I read some of these kids' toys, Christmas toy list, and they have stuff like toilet paper on there or socks. A kid's Christmas list. That's what they're asking for. They have a chance to get what they want. And they put pencils, notepads, toilet paper, underwear. It breaks my heart to know that there are children out there in that situation. And it also reminds me just how, you know, times are tough for us too. We're having financial difficulties of our own at home, but my kids aren't having to worry about whether or not they have toilet paper. In fact, their lives are quite wealthy in comparison. So, perspective, people, perspective. So, all right, we are driving on this overcast, chilly Ohio. Off a waffle, done. We are headed down to Franklin County Shelter Services. Deliver these toys. Let's do it. Hey.
Ooh, sweet.
Yeah, we'll definitely be right there.
It's one of the guys that's for like one of their Bills backers, regulars at Spoons, makes those.
Oh, you've got a
You want the smaller Spider-Man?
No, I want the
big Spider-Man. Alright, I like these sleds though.
Alright, Lloyd, you're supposed to be in this too. We need pictures with all the toys.
Alright.
Hey girls,
I'm gonna take two pictures.
Why don't we go over on that other side?
Take yours off.
I told him that, but we got it.
Hey, did we get a picture holding this yet?
We should.
What's that?
So we get a picture holding this?
It's a little presumptuous, but I don't think it's going to be close.
Yeah.
They've already declared it. It's not really that presumptuous. They're like, well, we know you won. We just don't know by how much.
Well, last year they told us the winning club had a trash bag of toys. And we showed up after the event not realizing that there was an event with at least that many toys.
Tall guys in the back.
So we just raised the bar. That's pretty...
Almost seems hand-carved.
Yeah, like it was...
It's wood.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, it's heavy as walking out, but...
You're jumping low.
What's that?
Yeah, let's get a picture with it, with the trophy. Because we can.
Yes, there's that young man right there.
Hey, Lisa.
Oh, camera's on. Go mode. Photo bomb.
All right, man. You want to call?
Photo bomb with dough mode.
Back to Lisa.
Ninja.
Stand still, Ninja. Good lord.
All right.
Come on, old man. Really?
And there you go. We brought 539 toys to the Franklin County Children's Services, and the thing goes for a couple more hours, but they've already confirmed they'll be shocked if anybody comes even close to that. So last year we brought at least that many toys, maybe even more, but we were unaware of that there was a competition to bring in more toys, because we just we had all the leftover toys and we brought them because that's what we do. And so this year we decided to make sure that we brought it for the actual competition, because we're like, well, I mean, we're doing it anyway. We may as well win a trophy, right? Quick pit stop. I thought while I was downtown, why don't I throw this drone up in the air? Never gets old. All right.
Chat Ninja viewers. Day 3 of Vlogmas is in the books. Hope your Saturday was good. Mine was great. It was really fun dropping off those toys. Just as we predicted, seems that we have won the Franklin County Children's Services toy collection, toy drive, toy whatever. Anyway, we won the trophy, as you saw, and boom, just like we thought. So we've raised the bar. Those of you who want to compete against the proprietors next year, I challenge you to try and come up with more toys than we can. It's a tall order. At the end of the day, if you beat us, all the better, because that many more kids are getting stuff that otherwise might not. So, anyway, got home today, edited the video from yesterday, and finally got it up this evening. So I'm running about a day behind in editing, but the vlogs are going out every single day, even if the editing gets backlogged a little bit. I'm going to try to play catch-up in the morning, so hopefully this video of today will be up in the morning, so that way I can kind of keep from getting too far behind. Anyway, got home, got that stuff done, got it uploaded, and Ninja Scoot and Ninja Wife are decorating the Christmas tree, as you see there, and watching, we've been watching Christmas Vacation in between all of that stuff. But, it's getting late. Time to pack it in. So, thanks for watching. Thanks for subscribing. Thanks for participating, commenting, sending me messages. I'm really, really, really enjoying the fact that you guys are enjoying the content that I'm producing. So, but with that, that means I shall see you all tomorrow. Don't forget to subscribe, like, and share these videos. Ninja viewers are the best. Bye.